Hi guys, it's Unicorn Wild Girl, and today I will be opening a squishy package that I got in the mail. So, let's do it.
Oh my gosh. It's so soft. It's not that surprising. Oh my gosh. So soft. So, I could have gotten a blue, pink galaxy, or this one. Oh my gosh, it is the softest thing. Okay, next one. Oh my gosh. It's a big unicorn. It is really soft and slow rising. The only thing I have to say about this is, what happened to the horn? The horn must have been smashed. But the one I'm most excited for, it is kind of smashed already. Oh my gosh, it smells good. It is very wrinkled, but oh my gosh. Okay, I'm going to now rate these squishies. This, 7 out of 10. It is very squishy and slow rising. The paint job, I don't think it was the best. I see a couple defects, like, and little tiny, like, things like that. And then, can you see it? But it's completely all wrinkled. It is soft and it's slow rising. And yeah, okay, this one. Eight out of 10. Not that good of a paint job because you can see a ton of tiny holes. And then what happened to this horn? It's completely like and this one. Nine out of 10 because it looks like it got dirty already, but I really like it, and there's defects on it, like it's already been played with. But yeah, that was it for this video. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Comment which one was your favorite. I really like this one, but it's all wrinkled. Can you see it? Can you see all those wrinkles? Just looks sad. Yeah. So, yeah. Tell me which one is your favorite in the comments and